Welcome to the Bulletin Board. In this week's news, we report on UMEC's hosting of the History and Rise in Anti-Asian Hate Crimes and Bias Incidents panel, which served as a means to provide support for students. In arts and entertainment, we examine the relevance of Taylor Swift's new album, Fearless, and its impact on fans who have followed her since they were 10 years old. In sports, we preview the GU women's rowing team, who for the past 20 plus years have traveled south to compete in the Folly Cup against Washington State University. Finally, in opinion, staff writer Kay Dabrowski encourages us to look back on this past year, knowing that we've grown tremendously and hold on to the lessons that we have learned. Additionally, senior Melina Monlux and College of Arts and Sciences Dean Anne-Marie Cagno take the time to share the efforts that they have undertaken at Gonzaga to support diversion, equity, and inclusion. Thanks for watching. For more on these stories, head over to www.gonzagabulletin.com.